provided. Okay, so we are similar, even this is a mandatory from the government that every 26th of every year we need to celebrate the Constitution Day. So as part of that, we have done this. Constitution, you know, that is the supreme law of the country. Okay, and as you know, many of you must be knowing, we borrow different many articles from USA and some from UK. So this is a combined constitution framework that we have framed, and this gives the directive for the right for everything, right, the individual right for society, right for any institution that has to deliver. So this is just to make you to understand what is the preamble of the constitution. Okay, I'll just read it out and then we will get to it. So the preamble of the constitution is as follows. We, the people of India, have solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens. So these are the promises that the government or the constitution gives to the individuals as citizens to exercise your rights. So one of the rights that we get exercise, one is justice, social, economic and political justice, all of them are on this. Because you have your own faith, your own expression, and whatever kind of worship that you have, you have also, the constitution guarantees the right for you to do that. And equality of status and opportunity. Okay, that we are enshrining these days, so that is one thing. And you promote all this level, all the success. Okay. And the fraternity, assuring the dignity of individuals and the unity and integrity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this day, that is the 26th November 1949, when you suspect those days, do hereby adopt, enact, and give to ourselves this Constitution. So, as an individual citizen of India, we can proceed. So, all the best for your exams. Thank you.